Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Throw it in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
Don't you forget, search every nook and cranny. I want everyone found. Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party. I'm too good a host.
A challenge completed. Can you do more? So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it. Search every room and every office and every trash can. If another doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die. Hell, I may do that anyway. Sounds fun.
Can you hear that, Detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Aw, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Thank you.
and a crybaby.
Got a way out of this? You're gonna find them, or we're next, you hear me? Leave them here, spread out and find that bat!
Anyone keep this little chest down there? Your heart racing? Get a grip and stop that, or I'll fix your blood pressure.
You're safe now.
Over here! I don't know what happened. 1 minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
You okay? We're safe. Batman saved us.
Patient interview 21. Patient's name is Edward Nigma, also known as the Riddler. So, Edward, Warden Sharp tells me you've been leaving threatening riddles scrawled on the asylum walls. Again.
One would have to be severely paranoid to read threats into harmless riddles, Dr. Young. May I test you with one?
Very well.
What is it that walks on four legs, then two legs, and finally three legs?
A human being. As a baby, it crawls on four legs. As an adult, it walks on two. And in later years, it uses a cane.
Good try. But the answer to all three is a baby. True, it crawls on all fours, but cut off its legs and it can only wiggle on two limbs. Give it a crutch, it can hobble around on three, you see?
That's horrible. How can you even joke about that?
Easily, Doctor. It's not my baby.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research into understanding the human mind.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about the mind. Arkham is such a complex entity, we understood it eventually treated in ranks. How indeed. Project Titan's goal is to create a testbed to fully probe our special cases in a safe, risk-free manner.
Good.
To cure the more
that means some of the bitch's cash. What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing? Cash had a disagreement with Killer Croc a while back. Croc got free and chowed down on Cash's hand. Yeah, so if you see a giant monster running at you, just shoot it, or you'll be next on the menu.
Reassured that they are safe and undergoing the finest care available. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare packages can be found at the front desk.
What happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way.